Robert Blowing. Then I had an hemorrhage and I fell asleep and I died in a chair in the corner downstairs.